who lived on Earth before? Many people believe that the first person who lived on the Earth was Adam, but this belief is completely wrong. Ibn Kathir mentioned in some of his books, including The Beginning and the End, that the jinn were created long before the creation of Adam, and before them the peoples who inhabited the Earth were called Al-Hin and Al-Bin. But Ibn Kathir did not mention their forms or information about them in his book. Al-Hin and Al-Bin, a creation of God's creation. They are not humans or jinn. They were created before the jinn and settled on the earth in ancient times. They killed each other, committed sins, shed blood, and disobeyed God. So God gave power to the jinn over them, and they fought them in a great battle on earth, which ended with the victory of the jinn over Al-Hin and Al-Bin. Since that time, these creatures have disappeared from the earth, and no one knows whether they were eliminated or whether they fled to another place. There are those who believe that Gog and Magog are themselves Al-Hin and Al-Bin, and that they fled to the Caucasus Mountains after losing the battle with the jinn. Then they appeared again after humans descended to the earth, and they slaughtered the human tribes. When Dhul-Qarnayn came, he detained them behind the dam that he built of iron and copper, and they will emerge again. Another one at the end of time. But this opinion is far from the truth, because Gog and Magog are among the sons of Adam. Confirming the existence of creatures before humans, the holy books mention that there was life on earth before humans. In the Holy Quran, in verse 30 of Surat al-Baqarah, God said, "And remember, when your Lord said to the angels, 'Verily, I am going to place mankind generations after generations on earth,' they said, 'Will you place therein those who will make mischief therein and shed blood, while we glorify you with praises and thanks and sanctify you?'" The historian Al-Masudi says, "Before Adam, God created 28 nations with different creations. The nations that inhabited the earth before Adam, Shihab al-Din al-Abshihi mentioned in his book Al-Mustadrif fi Kul Fan Mustadharif that God Almighty created 28 nations before creating Adam, peace be upon him. Al-Masudi mentioned many of their forms, but this has not been confirmed. So he said, 1. They have wings and their speech is a rumble. 2. They have bodies like lions and heads like birds, and they have hair and tails, and their words are loud. 3. It has two faces, one in front and the other behind it, and many legs. 4. The one who resembles half of a human being with a hand and a foot, and their speech is like the cry of cranes. 5. His face is like a human being, his back is like a turtle, and his head is like a horn, and their speech is like the howling of dogs. 6. She has white hair and a tail like a cow. 7. It has prominent fangs like daggers and long ears. Al-Masudi added in his book that the number of nations that inhabited the earth before Adam was 120 nations. But God Almighty did not create someone more beautiful than man on the face of the earth. The question remains, did creatures of this description really inhabit the earth before us? If you are interested in this topic, do not forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and write your comments and opinions below the video. Goodbye.